Good morning, friends. Nice to see you on this Thursday, the 5th of March, where we wake up. Yes, we do have a wind chill, making it feel like minus 9 out there, but much milder than the last couple of mornings. Want to do a wind check for you, see what you're stepping out into. I'd say a bit of a breeze, bit of a stiff one going on in Lloydminster, 28 kilometers an hour, which creates a wind chill of minus 21. So it doesn't take much, hey? Wind chill in Fort McMurray, minus 21. Red Deer, hello, your wind chill is minus 18, and Red Deer is looking at plus temperatures as we are. Look at that, 3 4s. You're going back to back. Now, late today, late Thursday, we're looking at showers evening, overnight, and to wake up tomorrow morning. But above zero, above seasonal, find out how long this will last and when the chance of snow is. That's information waiting for you, as are we on BT right now.